It was 7 a.m. on December 15th. Heavy load carrier BigLift Baffin carried four of the world's largest STS cranes as it slowly departs Nantong, Jiangsu. At the end of the shipment, the BigLift Baffin with a width of 159.332 meters equivalent to 570,000-ton ships placed side by side will break its former 137.339 meter record of the widest vessel to pass through the Yangtze River. After more than 3 hours of travel, the BigLift Baffin successfully passed through Yangtze River's number one buoy.